because we're implementing what's called the custom shop, which basically means you can go and buy your own parts. And so I think probably the last version that they sent me that wasn't active.
Oh, there's a good chance that this one is
active.
It should be present.
We're talking about dying now.
Fucking pick.